Mike and I are scaling an unknown peak. We'll probably look at the name of this when we get to the top of it, but we're slightly off trail here, but in these conditions, what trail? All right. You know what? Ow. That didn't hurt. You lead? You got it.
What?
You got it?
Yeah, oh yeah, I'm just going to find a line.
I just go straight up into that. Go off to the right, right into that little. I didn't think the snow would be set up this solid yet, did you? Glad you're making a nice path for me to follow. Sure you don't want me to make a path?
Yeah, go for it for a little bit.
Oh.
Yep.
Harder than I thought, huh? Alright, there's a rock or something under me.
I'm trying to find.
Yeah, there's a rock there. Let's go. say that like it's a good thing. Remember I said if I left the sunglasses at the car, what was gonna happen?
Yeah, that's right, you did say. But if you left your sunglasses in the car, we were gonna bag someone named Pete.
I know. There's what we came up. Oh man. I am glad we took the ice axes out for that. Sitting here having lunch on the Kautz Creek Trail, or actually the trail's down that way somewhere. Kind of left it, thought this would be a nice viewpoint for lunch. See, we've got feet of snow around us. Not really getting good views. Clouds moved in again on us. Thought there'd be something up that way, but yeah,